Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Superhorn has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Gwendly. Blame Canada. Alright, dude. Why? But you Canadian, though. Alright, so 107 platinums. Okay, A. Alright, 122. Good. Short list. God. Alright. So let's get started. Actual Sunlight, Alice, okay. Amnesia Memories, Dig Dug, Syndicate, that's the only Assassin's Creed. Bioshock's the only Bioshock. Okay, Bloodborne, Pro Force, alright. Coldly Classic. Damn. Castlevania. Oh, if you get the DLC on that. Damn, dude. Cold Realize, Coffin Dodgers, CSI, okay, all Dark Souls, alright, and Demon Souls right there, Day of the Tentacle, okay, so you got all the Souls done, Destiny, okay, I didn't even check this real quick, I saw that, and it just reminded me of that, so let's see what you played on recently, 2 days ago, Destiny, Hotline Miami 2, okay. Pray. So 6 days ago, okay. Alright, so what was I? Did I check Destiny real quick? What is this? Okay, never mind. Well, yeah, I'm gonna check that anyways. Okay, so what was I? Tepona, Dishonored. Okay, it's DLC. Doom, okay, DLC. Energy Cycle, Rapture. Okay, Far Cry 4 Prime, alright. DLC. Telltale. God of War and God of War Ascension, that's it, the hell. Alright, Gone Home, Grim Fandango, Guacamelee, okay. Hateful Boyfriend, Hitman, that's what you got, Hitman, so let me see. Silent, just 2 going contracts. Damn, what is he, you can get Blood Money yet? Damn, alright. Hot Miami, looks like he just started this, so. Hugh, Lara Croft, level 22, holy shit, do not expect anyone with that, or at least Hugh, both these games never expect anyone to get, wow, Life is Strange, Floors of Fallen, Metal Gear Solid 3, Shadow Mortar, okay, DLC, Need for Speed, there we go, big deal right there, DLC, let's see I can't talk today. All right, let's see what you need on the DLC. Okay, you got Olden Spear, almost done with Prey. All right, Ratchet and Clank's, ooh, almost all Resident Evils, just getting there. 1-0, you got the good ones. Wow, he literally just gets the good ones. This is very Skies, Rocket League, Out of Hell, Salt Sanctuary, okay, Salt Sanctuary, no one cares about Saw, The Sleeping Dog. You didn't finish Sly 4 yet, the fuck? Okay, can you at least finish that? The hell? Slime Video Games, Sound Shade DLC, South Park, okay, so like millions, Sorry, Gay Sticks, oh, we got both sticks. Damn, dude. Tabletop DLC, Taco Master. Terminator took you a day, loser. Last Guardian, okay, you got the Last Guardian, Lastless Remastered, like straight up, well, I was gonna say straight up PS4, I keep seeing PS3, so I forgot. Larry Acre ordered, Sherlock Holmes, Walking Dead, Walking Dead, Walking Dead, Walking Dead, Walking Dead, Walking Dead, Tomb Raider. Definitive, okay, Typewriter. Get the pussy Uncharted, sorry. Of course. Look at this. Get the hell out of here. God damn it. Of course you get that, Love. But you got Golden Abyss and Lost Legacy. That's fine. Damn. All you need is Fight for Fortune. Everything straight. Unravel Until Dawn. Okay. Wolfenstein. Oh, what happened to the fucking... I don't know if it's a reboot. Probably a reboot. No, it's not a reboot. 2009, whatever the fuck it is. What happened to that, huh? Where's 3D at? Come on, man. Why are you doing this to me? Alright, damn, dude. This list is actually not bad. But, okay, so what's going on? 2 years ago? What the hell? Alright. So your first trophy in Platinum is Uncharted, so you basically finished Uncharted. Wolfenstein, 10 Platinums, Metro, okay. 20 is Wolf Among Us, alright. Ready Meal. Yeah, when do we freeze your it? 40 Platinums, what? Resident Evil 0? Oh yeah, okay, 30 Platinums there, okay. Ew, 50 Platinums, Mario Kart 3, god damn it. Whatever. Soundshape, oh, Fast Finish, Soundshape, that's, I guess that'll pop. Is it auto pop? Let me see. I didn't even check that. I have no idea. 1 minute. Okay, yeah, basically, yeah. Alright. Spike Chameleon. What is it? Oh, 75th. I don't know what. I don't know about that. Especially that platinum trophy right there. Nah. Ching Chong. Salt Sentry. Is that the platinum? Okay. Platinum 100%. Okay, dude. What? Latest Platinum's Destiny. Okay. Alright. So, let me see. Destiny, you fly to, yeah. Okay, what do you need left? Oh god damn, you gotta do this, you gotta do these, both of this bullshit. Oh my god, god damn it. I know this, you need to do the stupid, you get like 45 to calcified things. This, I need fucking Garoth. God damn it, I just did this recently, thank god. You still need to do that. Oh, you can fucking got it. God damn it, dude, fuck you. All right, okay. Yeah, it's got the most kind of the most basic ones. Yeah, if you're going for this, most likely you can get this done and this. Well, no, you can get this done. I don't know about this one. You need the 45. Oh no. Yeah, you do. You do need it. Oh yeah, you need calcify in the raid too. Oh well, you gotta do, you do all that, so you be all right. Okay. I mean, I understand this, but. I don't know what that is. That might be a big deal. It's ultra rare. Holy shit! Or is it very rare? I don't know. Prestige. Okay, yeah. This is probably the one right here. Yep. So, yeah. I guess getting all golds is going to be a pain in the ass. So yeah, I still haven't done it yet. Okay. All right. So now for the final results. Well, DLC. That's basically it. Not bad of a list though. So you are a 10 out of 10.
Best hunter ever!
And don't blame Canada for this, okay? So, what do you guys think? Should I blame USA for this? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter.